Hey, it is a good news to all of you that the ozone layer, which is continuously depleted for many years, now it's become healing. This depletion, which is caused due to the chlorofluorocarbons and the human activity, and this depletion lead to the ozone hole into the upper layer of stratosphere. Thanks to the Montreal Protocol, the organization which work for controlling those substances which causes the ozone hole and ozone depletion in the earth. The challenges that is the DNA mutations, many disorder, and the weather changing pattern due to the ozone layer depletion. And if the depletion is continuous, and then human will not survive onto the earth, thanks to the Montreal Protocol, who control those substances and those factors which are responsible for the ozone layer depletion. Enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.